Hi everyone, I hope you're enjoying your vacation. This week's Parashat Bishalach, has towards the end the story of the man that we're all familiar with because in Gemara we analyzed it from a certain perspective. Hashem wanted a relationship with us all the time. He gave us the man every day. This is described really well in Dvarim Perek Chet, and my students have heard this when we learned it together, but the Dvarim Perek Chet compares the life in the Midbar, where they got the man, to today's life. And it says, number one, when you go into Eretz Yisrael, you won't be provided every day food from Hashem. It won't be obvious that Hashem is providing your food or your money. Every day you're going to have to work. Every day you're going to have to do Birkat HaMazon at the end of a meal to thank Hashem for the food that you worked on, but you believe that He provided through the back way, so to speak. It says you have to be careful. You're going to build a beautiful house. You're going to earn money. You're going to have many, it says animals, but it could be cars. You're going to have all of that. You're going to feel full of yourself. It's me. I earned all the money. I got it because I worked hard. It says, don't forget, that's not accurate. Hashem is the one who gives us koch. Hashem is the one who gives us the ability to always be earning the money. Our parents earn the money, us earn the money maybe a little bit also. But for us to get what we have to work at it, but know that God is always, always behind it. And that's the ultimate goal of every day, is to have a relationship with Hashem every day and understand that everything we have is ultimately really from Hashem. Enjoy your vacation and remember that message.